charged with killing an Austin attorney was in court. Justin Twyne is charged with murder in the April 2017 death of 74-year-old James Short. Twyne was found in a New Orleans hotel room. During today's hearing, attorneys spoke about witnesses and setting up the next hearing date.